Caitlin is with. Hey, stand up for a moment. Get a shot of Caitlin.
Okay.
Just come on. Come on.
This is a whole thing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's like a little Adidas. Like suits.
Yeah, it's
a
suit.
Sexy.
Very sexy.
With the ombre shoes.
A little retro car hop.
You could.
Totally. That's what I asked my stylist for. I was
know that.
Retro sexy car hop. Do you have
anything
like
that?
You
could referee a game, and then you could go right out
to dinner. Totally. That's
all right,
my plan.
Caitlin Doubleday back in the second season of Empire premieres tonight. She plays Rhonda. Rhonda.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So Rhonda, married to the eldest of the three brothers. Yeah, it's tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night.
Each of whom believes that he should be the one to take control of the family business.
Babe, you need to relax. Okay? This deal is going to go through and this company is going to be yours. There's no way anyone in their right mind would leave a $500 million investment to Cookie and Hakeem.
I still can't believe he gave it to Jamal.
I know.
How's my boy?
He's tired.
Wow.
And he gets paid for this?
Not much.
Not much?
They just give him the
script. Is it descriptive, or was that just improv, what you were doing there on the chest?
It was improv. I just saw this, like, sweaty, buffed chest near me, and I just had to touch it, you know?
Mm. And she
gets paid for this,
reaction.
Too. Yeah.
It's a normal reaction.
How long did that scene, how many takes
Quit
did
doing
you
that
do?
With your hands.
We just,
freaking out.
I was doing this for about, I don't know, 3-4 hours.
Really?
No. We were probably doing
were you
doing
connecting
that in
the
an
dots?
Hour. Yeah, I was actually just making constellations in my head. Like the Big Dipper.
So Empire right now, I mean, it's the show. It is the show. It must be just so exciting to be a part of that.
Yeah,
but
totally.
Then Rhonda is just like such a cool character to play.
Totally.
You hit the jackpot.
She's cool.
Is.
Is she confused? She morally
conflicted?
Corrupt?
I was going to say conflicted, corrupt.
Okay. I don't see her as that because, you know, she's married to a guy that she thinks should have the company. You know, his younger brother is a delinquent rapper, and his other brother never really wanted the company and was just doing his own thing. So he went to Warden and Penn, and that was always his 10-year plan.
Right.
So when he doesn't get it, they're like, no, this is ours. This is our life. We deserve this.
So at the end of last season, your character kills someone, and then also discovers that
it wasn't a big deal.
She's pregnant. So this is a big, this is like going to be a big Rhonda
moment.
She's
a pregnant murderer. That's all. It's not that big of a deal, you guys.
It's fine. Sexy car,
you know, it happens all the time.
Hormones are a you know what. Yeah.
Exactly. It was hormones.
So
no, she was just defending her husband.
Season 2, you get to wear the bump and
I know,
the whole thing.
It's so fun.
How's that feel?
It's fun.
Yeah.
Like, I send pictures to my fiance all the time, and he was like, oh, God.
You're like, this looks kind of cute. I'm liking the wardrobe.
Aren't I a cute pregnant lady? Yeah, it's actually fun, because then when I feel bloated and like I don't want to put on a tight outfit, I am not bloated. I'm
you
just
don't
pregnant.
Don't worry about it.
Because of this show, do you get recognized all the time?
I do. It's fun, especially in Chicago. I feel like everyone's so excited, and they know we're shooting there. So,
yes.
And I'll be out with the cast members.
What do they say to you? Do they react to you or your character?
Mostly me. You know, I think that I'm not as defined as like Cookie, or even they'll come up to Grace Geely and call her Boo Boo Kitty.
Yeah.
You know, I'm more just like, oh, we love you, Rhonda. Right. It's not, you know.
All right, we ran out of questions for you, so we wanted to go to somebody else to come up with something. So let's roll this, please.
Okay.
Ask her how she feels about dogs. She loves dogs. Oh, ask her about her dog's humping problem. No, he doesn't hump, he kind of twerks a lot. Like, she's got a dog that twerks. Like, he's pretty awesome. Yeah.
She's making my baby look bad on television.
He's not
that
humping,
is
he's
so
twerking.
Rude.
So you bring your dog to the set?
Two dogs, yes.
Two dogs to the set.
And one has a humping problem on my arm, and the other one has a humping problem with his bed.
So Taraji brings her dog, too, right?
Yes.
That's so cool.
Is there like a three-way? You know.
No, I don't know. Uncle Willie's a little bit older. I don't know if he humps so much.
And his name is Uncle Willie.
His name is Uncle Willie.
And you have three ways with your dog. Doggy style.
I want
to.
Stop.
Turn
just stop.
Into bestiality. I don't know.
Let's clean our palates because I want to take a look at the guy in your life.
Okay.
Oh,
let's do it.
Devin. He's a sweetie.
Tell
what
us
a
about
cutie.
Him.
What a cutie.
He's so cute. He's a DJ and
don't you know nothing. hang out with DJs?
I know. I met him drunk at a party, and now we're getting married. How weird is that? But he was this hot LA guy that had his own dog and cat and lived alone. And I was like, that's crazy. He wants all that responsibility already.
Yes.
That's a good sign.
He's a grown-up.
Totally, right?
You really do like animals.
Oh,
like, it's a...
Yeah. We have, like, a farm.
Were you a comedian?
No. I'm trying to become
you
one.
You are so funny.
This is my stand-up routine.
Oh, you are so
like
funny.
Me.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, the comedy style.
You know what? We have your first material. You can talk about the humping, the three-way dogs.
Yeah. Totally.
I think there's something
the
there.
First comedy album, I'm Not a Car Hop. I can see it now. season premiere of Empire airs tomorrow night, 9 o'clock right
You're
here.
You're fun.
On
I like you.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Come see us again.
I want to.
Okay.
Yeah.